The sewer is next on our hit list. Gotta take him out, eat him alive, and use his sword. Oh, probably not on this character, but yeah. I think I'm gonna use the Lone Knight armor for this character. Yeah. So focused on you, you didn't even see me coming, shit.
No. You know what happens in this game.
Alright. Pursuer Knight. Fuck cutscene. Bitch. Oh, it's a good thing his shield bash doesn't do much. Double parry. Let's see if we do it again. Oh, no stamina.
Oh boy.
I remember I accidentally killed somebody with the ballista one time.
Oh yeah.
That was... Oh, fuck, that was a parry. I don't care what anybody says.
Can't fair enough.
I wouldn't want to try and attempt it.
No, you can't. I tried.
Damn it. Timing's so wrong. Well. It's a Pursuer Knight. Slap on that Ring of Blades. And actually, I'm going to get the Drainlink armor. Let me pick that up. If I come back down here next time and get... Well, I'm not gonna get it now. Don't matter.
Just watch out for the turtle.
I know that damn turtle. You know what? Nah. Fuck it. I'm just gonna go straight for it. I'll pick it up next time.
It's just a quick roundabout.
And this would be a nice hiding spot if you had that little sit down gesture. You can be the own mimic, come on, let me show you. There. Pop out, also open the chest, you pop out, just start swinging and poking. That's where I gotta go. If you can take that weapon, go around and get these items. That's why I gotta fight the Pursuer Knight over here. Get that Twinkling Titanite.
Wait, what?
You didn't... Over here. Just as like a...
I haven't been here yet. First I made it was the High Knight area.
Fuck.
I don't know... I'm
over. Oh my god. Fucking hitboxes. Dragon is so OP, he can tank. Tank anything and just. How does. I just love Dark Souls.
Uh-oh.
Oh no, Dragon.
That was out of stamina. That's a thing. That's gonna sting.
Oh, that shit. Fucking hitboxes. And I got the Covenant Steel Surfer bad bad ring.
Oh, you decided to join me.
Oh, god damn it! What the fuck is me getting beat up in this goddamn playthrough? Is it because I'm a Dex player, isn't it? Because this is a Dex character?
As long as you don't have Pyromancy, you won't be this special scrub.
It's bullshit. Actually, I guess. Wait, that's why I don't need that. There goes this bitch.
Quote unquote waifu of the game.
Nah, she ain't no waifu. I don't even think I have a waifu in this game.
No, people say it's either her or fucking the fire keeper.
I gotta be careful with this, Oh shit.
Okay.
Wow, that's a lot of damage. I know I got a bow, yes. Put the arrows on.
You missed.
No, I was trying to see if I got the right button. Oh, well, he kicked it anyway.
Yeah, that's why I usually go after him from the get go. Yeah, it's broken.
Forlorn already? I didn't think.
Wait, is that actually?
That's the NPC.
Oh.
Oh, where is he?
I'm slightly disappointed now then.
I don't know, man. Shit, kind of. I don't think he's down here. So I think dogs.
Well, he wouldn't invade us if he couldn't get to us. So he's probably either waiting up ahead for the Royal Swordsman, or because I don't know, man.
I'm
still new.
Wait, you never played Dark Souls 2 before?
Dark Souls 2, the original version, yeah.
Oh, I did.
This version of Scarlet for Sin? No.
Can you kind of backstab me?
You got hit countless times there. You should be dead, but you didn't take no damage.
That's lag.
Wait, what? I can't heal in general now?
Oh, yeah, when people invade, you can't heal.
That was never a thing, was it?
It was always a thing.
This is one thing, but you're able to use life gems. Back up.
Yeah, I know.
That's what I usually do, is I trigger them and run back out here.
I'm gonna kill one, just in case. Oh shit. Backstab. What the fuck?
That's why I had to regen right now.
That was a parry! That was legit a parry. What the fuck? Where the fuck is Forlorn at? Shit. Is he on the other... He's on the other side, probably. Oh, shit. Close the door. He's on the other side. God damn.
These weren't here before.
My name is Forlorn, fucking emo bitch.
You sure this is an NPC?
That's an NPC.
Oh.
You see him?
Marcus? No.
Oh, that.
That's who I'm worried about.
That guy. You know, he doesn't come out the thing.
Still. Bad memories of them motherfuckers.
No, yeah, they're fucking terrible at the Dragon Shrine. Or Dragon Airy. I think there's an item. There we go. When we go through this, so you're gonna be able to heal again. Uh-oh.
Oh, that's stupid damage.
It's beautiful.
Oh, bye.
I'm gonna wait for him to come up or jump down.
No, we're gonna wait up here.
Whatever. Dark Souls 2, gotta remember. When you actually roll, Here come the other two.
Well, actually the other one's about to come up here.
I'm just gonna just jump down. Dragon, you're messing with stuff you don't understand. Oh my god, Dragon. He's soloing the fucking... What a beast. What a beast.
Come on, do what I want you to do. That's what I want you to do.
Just watch as Dragon just takes on both Ruined Sentinels. Ricky and Alesia. Or whatever the fuck. Finish it out for Dragon versus Sentinel Reese Rice. I'm gonna call him Rice. Comes, get him, Dragon. The minute he spent around, the fucking music just stopped, just glitched.
Also, my club's almost broken.
It's fucking taking on both Ruined Sentinels. Fight.
It's on 1 out of 50.
Wow. Let's see if I can redeem myself for this part. You practically took on both of them by yourself, so it's time for me to come in and do my part. My favorite helmet is from these guys, actually. The Royal Sword. Oh! Did you hit that, or did they do it?
They did.
Oh. Get some more soldiers right here. I remember I got some old-ass videos of me doing cosplay duels. Where the fuck is this one going?
Okay. They normally run if you come from this way.
They just retreat like little babies.
There it is.
Get that filthy mage motherfucker. Bellaclair? Bellaclair? Oh, whatever. Look at that filthy, look at that. It's pathetic. It's pathetic. You ain't even thick. Is that a man? That's a woman, huh? Were you getting somebody else?
Else? Right. No.
That lightning. Right. Ruined Sentinels. I remember so many people had so much trouble with this boss when the free game first came out. Like, everybody just died to these assholes.
Yeah.
I think that one, the Smelter Demon, I think that was just about it. In terms of what bosses some people had problems with. Everybody was scared of the Smelter Demon first time around. Oh, shit. Nope. That's the Sunny Deep. Or didn't the other one just pop? Okay, that's fine. Get them health down too. Oh, yeah, now they're both down. Oh, but I need to retreat. Dragon, I know you did it the first time, but you can't do it the second time. Dragon. Oh my god, and what the fuck is that?
Yeah, especially when they do the same attack twice. Yeah, that's fucking bullshit. I wasn't even able to get up. 1 second I was up, then they did the same attack again.
Good, Dragon. Why didn't they close the fucking door? Oh, you want a big dude coming? I was about to say that almost fucking hit you. No, that one did. Is he just gonna stand out there and just toss a fireball? Oh. Another one didn't even come out. What the fuck? Ridiculous. Straight for the ball, sir.
I'd move.
You coming? Outside, really, motherfucker? You're gonna do it to us? Oh! I fucking hate these guys sometimes.
Can you stop cheating, dude? Fuck! Any other time, I fucking stun lock them.
What the fuck's wrong with them? They're not even. Wow, what the fuck? Oh shit, they're trying to hit through the walls. Fucking game gets poised, but we don't. Fucking enemies.
Why the fuck not?
I don't have any. I do have. Let's get them.
NPCs for days.
Yep.
This can be or not. You may. Thank you. Okay. Bye.
I'm just gonna fall. God damn it. That's the way to have a boss fight. Stun lock for days. Alright, now for the other one. Right. You jumping down?
Oh, I'm not losing this time around.
I guess I'll just fight this. Oh, shit. Go ahead and next to Sunny D. You can ruin Sentinels. And then they become regular enemies later in the game. Dead. Wait. Dead. GG.
Assholes.